Well, we'll see that other video took. Looks like they're showing them. They're showing up on my channel. When I go to my channel, it's just when it finished recording, it shows up as an error. But, or not my channel, but when I go to the YouTube, when I go to the YouTube homepage, two of them showed up. So we have only two of them showing up. So we don't even know if these are showing up. So, does it really matter? No. Because just the possibility that it might record, that still gives me the motivation to record it, man. Going down on that on the beat count as I'm stomping my foot. Bum 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 bum. 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4. I need to see if I can remember that for the rest of my life. I did this because when I was first learning arpeggios, it was easy for me to just do and to be satisfied instead of, you know, because when I first started out, it was hard to do stuff like this, so I just did this to get the bottom end sound. It's like a sweep. Thank you. Hey.
Mm-hmm.